starters likely to be out there for the third quarter as we get back underway in this second half. Taking it about the one. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. Zach Wilson and the Jet offense set to take over here. His feet, what he's been able to do individually running the ball, it's kind of kept him in this game.
No doubt about it, because if he's not making the plays that we've seen, they are really getting blown out in this one. I don't think they have any chance at all. He's keeping them in striking distance, hoping to get some help from the defensive side of the ball so that maybe some of these plays can turn into receivers.
Flow, but we started from the gutter. Stunned like no one stunned. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You cannot mistake me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get it.
Welcome back in, everyone, to EA Sports coverage of the NFL. It's the Jets who have the football as we jump right back into the action in quarter number three. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. It's been a tight game to this point. What do they need to do, Charles, to break through in the second half and take the lead?
Well, I think the first thing they need to do is thank their defense for keeping them in this game. And you know what I think the defense is saying back to them? Why don't you guys focus on getting some first downs, put some drives together, give us a little bit of a break here. If we can get some rest, we'll play even better for you. And, oh, by the way, pay off a few of those drives with some points, too.
On second and a couple, Wilson eluding the pressure right. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
On first down, Wilson forced out to his left. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And this a leaping effort, but it's knocked away and incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable. And that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Now he'll let it go on the run, deep left side, and he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Lewis, and the Rams are going to get the football here as he gets this up to the 38-yard line. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all. An interception here on the opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish, but you know who's really upset on their team? The defense already trailing. They're going to be counted on to try and hold that score at least where it is.
Throwing again on second and 10. Stafford, and he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. They'll try and run for this with Akers. And he's got a first down as he's up to the 48. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from the lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor
of a big second half.
Off of play action, here's Stafford. And that throw behind his man, he missed him, incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Here's a run with Akers on second down. 5 yards, now it's third and five.
That was a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets 18. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. So a critical mistake roughing the passer. Now it's first and goal. To throw is Stafford. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. Touchdown, Rams! 2-2 Atwell. A 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Rams add on to their lead. Extra point splits the uprights, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. So that winds up a 7-play drive all told. And the result for the Rams, a touchdown. This one fielded at the 5. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. New York ready to go again offensively.
And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you...
Oh, a leap, and he will make the catch. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. It's a big play that time by the Jets.
We see this happen so often. If you're a defender, it's like watching a bad movie over and over. The pressure's good, forcing the quarterback out of the pocket. But it's a lot to ask for these defenders to stay plastered to receivers long enough. And sure enough, they let a man come open, and the connection leads to a big play.
So that changes things a bit. Here's a first and 10 all the way down at the 35. Here's Wilson. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against him a few